If you went into one of our new website videos, you might have noticed that the description has been updated. And this happened because we had to change it for the other pages to get indexed by Google. And I wanted the pages to show up in Google search. And I didn't want them to just not be indexed at all. There had to be at least one site or so linking to the page that I've created.